Visit thine abode, my songs address thy throne. That fill thy house, my offering shall be paid.
My life, my soul. Jesus.
Give up all good.
Oh, yes.
My King, my God, my Lord, and my Redeemer. Look me here today.
Dear Jesus.
Bowing on me sinfully. Blessed with another opportunity, many ask in denial. Coming, Lord, to tell your thanks. I'm thanking you, Lord, first for waking me up this morning. Some see the rising of the sun,
dear Jesus,
but they didn't make it to this hour. But Lord, I see the rising of the sun, and here I am at this appointed hour. And it's because of you I have this privilege. So I want to tell you thanks, Lord. I want to give you honor. I want to give you glory and all the praise. Why I'm praising you? I'm praising you because had it not been for you, Lord Jesus, without a shadow of a doubt, I know I wouldn't make it. It's you that kept me thus far. So I thank you. You have fight all the battles for me.
Oh, Jesus.
So I thank you. It's you that scattered the plan of the enemy. So I thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
It's you that confused the council. So I thank you.
Glory. Dear Jesus.
It's you who does stand up in front. All the fiery darts that the enemy sent.
Yes,
so
Lord.
I thank you.
Glory.
I have many reasons, Lord, why I should bow on my knee and lift my head up high and worship you, Lord Jesus. I'm thanking you, Lord, for every time I fall and your mercy picked me up, Lord.
Oh, yes.
If your mercy didn't pick me up, Lord Jesus, I would have been man down. It's because of your mercy, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Mercy at time I don't deserve. I know it. But I thank you, Jesus. So that is why I have, Lord, to give you thanks. And I will never be ashamed to hold you, Lord,
yes,
for your goodness towards me, Lord Jesus. You make way where there seems to be nowhere for me.
Oh, yes.
You calm the storm, Lord Jesus. Hey!
Oh, Jesus.
So I have, Lord, to give you praise.
Thank you, Jesus.
When I think about your goodness towards me, Lord Jesus, I realize, Lord Father, that I have to set aside a day, Lord,
yes,
to give you thanks. Because you have been so good to me.
Glory to God.
Then I realize that day that I set aside, my tongue alone wouldn't be enough to praise you. Woo. So I summons all your warriors to come and join with me, Lord, to give you praise, Lord Jesus. And the answer. So I pray, Lord, for a special blessing on each and everyone that answer, Lord.
Thank you.
Summons, Lord,
oh,
Jesus.
Lord.
Father, thank you and I praise you. I glorify your name, Lord. I give you honor, Lord Jesus. I thank you and I praise you. I want you to have your way in this place.
Yes, Jesus. We beg you.
I want you to rule. I want you to direct. And I want you to take charge, Lord Father. Take charge of the singing. Take charge, Lord Father, of the praying. Get in the groaning, Lord. And have your way, Lord Jesus. I want you, Lord, to wake up every soul today, Lord Jesus. Spirit of the living God, breathe on us at this appointed time and hour, Lord. And have your own sweet way. I want you, Lord, to light up this house with your glory, Lord.
Where are you?
And give us a free course to worship you, Lord. If you see anything, Lord Jesus, in the midst that could hinder your people, Lord, from worshiping you, ask your Lord to move it out, Lord.
We beg you,
ask
Jesus.
Ask you to pull down. Ask you to break down, Lord. And ask you to fix so we could have a wonderful time in your presence, Lord Father. Lord, I bring my offspring before you, Lord Jesus.
Oh, Jesus, look on them.
I want you, Lord, to look on them. I thank you, Lord, for keeping them, Lord Jesus. Some slip, but I know you're able, Lord, to pick them up, Lord,
yes, Lord.
Jesus. I pray, oh Lord, that you cover them with your blood, Lord Father. Oh, my grand Lord Jesus. Young and tender still, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
But I pray, Heavenly Father, that you dispatch your angels, Lord, to be with them and to keep them, Lord Father. Lord, the neighbor, Lord, and the neighbor's children, don't forget my neighbor, Lord Jesus. Visit the home, Lord. And those that don't know you in the home, I pray, Lord Jesus, that they get to know
get
you.
Get to know you, yes.
Lord Jesus.
Yes, ma'am.
Same thing I want for my children.
Oh, Lord.
I want for them children,
yes,
Lord.
Jesus. Hear the prayer. Oh, God. Ooh. Yes, ma'am.
Continue, Lord, to walk with me, Lord. Teach me your way, Lord, and show me your path, Lord.
Yes, Jesus.
Teach me how to pray the things that I should pray for, Lord Jesus. Where I've fallen short, Lord. I want you to show me where I've fallen short, Lord. And I want you, Lord, to preserve me, Lord.
Oh, yes.
Your righteousness, Lord Jesus.
Oh, yes.
And have your own sweet way, Lord Father. Lord, all I want to do is serve you, Lord. All I want to do is serve you.
Yes, Lord.
But if, Lord Jesus, that there is something that I'm doing that I shouldn't do,
yeah,
tell me, Lord.
Oh, Jesus.
And if there is something that I need to do, tell me, Lord.
Yes,
Jesus.
Lord.
I want to walk and serve you the way that you want me.
Yes, Jesus.
I want to please you, Lord Jesus.
Who are you?
I don't want to please myself.
Talk to him
I
from your heart, man.
Mankind. I want to please you.
Yes,
so
man.
Show me how to please you, Lord Jesus. Show me how to walk, Lord Jesus. Teach me how to love. Teach me how to care, Lord Father.
Jesus.
Have your way, Lord Jesus. Lord, I bring the ministers before you in the presence of you. I pray, Lord Jesus, when they stand up here today, and they open their mouth, Lord. Thumbs of fire, Lord. You take over the mouth, Lord.
Take over, Lord.
And feed us today, Lord Jesus. Become hungry for your word. And you said, those that hunger, you will feed.
Yes, Jesus.
So feed us today, Lord Jesus. And have your way today. Take charge. Take over. Have your own sweet way. Rule and direct.
Direct,
Lord Jesus. Sing the hymns, Lord Jesus.
Yes.
I want your heavenly choir to join with us today, Woo. Lord Jesus. I want it to be more than man this evening,
yes.
Lord. Have your way, Lord Jesus. Have your way.
Have your way, we beg you, Jesus.
You direct and you take charge. This is your business. Get in your business and take charge of your business. Ask all these favors in no other name,
yes,
in the mighty and powerful name of Jesus, even now and forevermore. Amen.